Body drop all the time, I don't feel nothing. Swear to God, yeah, gon' make me go kill something. Told my shooter, no mercy, a chill button. I done been through so much, I don't feel nothing. I was done off the drugs, I made two dead. I was locked in myself, about to lose it. They be watching me, clocking my movement. They be plotting, don't catch me snoozing. Body drop all the time, I don't feel nothing.
I'm telling y'all. I said, Ghost Lewis. He said, yeah, who this? I said, this is D-Mac Golly. Remember me? Remember me? Yeah, how you get my number? Don't worry about that. I said, don't worry about that. He said, what do you mean? You better not expose my number. I said, okay, cool. I got you. Nah, I'm sorry. I ain't say that. Remember you said I can't get a 1v1 for viewers? What happened? Bro, things came up. Sorry. No, bro. I want my 1v1. I look up to you. I don't want to say you scammed me because I look up to you as a big YouTuber. Bro, D-Mac, I'm sorry, but I can't get you the card. Man, ain't you rich? From Fortnite videos? Not really. I'm like, damn. Can I get a shout out since you ain't give me the V-Bucks for beating you in a 1v1? In the 1v1? He said, fuck no. It's just a 1v1. Bet, I'm exposing you. Say goodbye. I don't care, kid. You're fucking weird. Bet, say goodbye. Won't get any views by random get blocked. Bet. And I said bet. And that's what happened, man. But for real though, man. Ghost Lewis out here scamming kids. You feel me? Ghost Lewis out here scamming kids. Y'all see the screenshots on the screen, man. Y'all see Ghost Lewis out here scamming me, bro. 1v1 him. He didn't give me my V-Bucks. Simple. Man, y'all already know, man. I'm really out this, man. It's crazy. And then I get Ghost Lewis' number, man. Look, my guy Zen said, sup. I said, bro, so what happened with you and Ghost Lewis? That's crazy. He said, LOL, he tried blackmailing me. He took the account, yeah. Damn, bro, what you was trying to get? And he can't spell, he spelled follow wrong. How do you spell follow wrong? He said, ha ha. See, I was texting Zen, and the next thing you know, Ghost Lewis scams me, man. It's crazy. Like, I really looked up to Ghost Lewis, man, but he out here taking people's accounts, man. Like, Ghost Lewis, like, come on, Ghost Lewis, you out here taking little kids' account, think you clouded kid. Learn how to spell follow before you talk, man. I'm telling y'all, Ghost Lewis is a scammer. He's exposed. Say goodbye.